John Mozeliak and Ollie Marmol, the first base coach, is one of those proteges of his.
Base hit in the right, and two runs will score. And the Marlins regain the lead. It's Matt Dindecker, the former Met, who's now with Miami.
I think Gomber would be really tough on lefties, but he leaves that one up out over the plate.